carry.
So Dylan Hopkins leads the offense again, and this is McBride. Strong running, bounces to the outside and keeps him churning. Hopkins has done a nice job of being that game manager for this team. Let's see how do they utilize him here as the handoff goes to McBride, able to get an explosive play. Jacob Zeno in running the offense now for the Blazers. Handoff again to McBride. Bounces left side this time. And another huge pick. So with that, they get a first down. McBride. Ball carry there. Gets to about the 45, and they say he keeps on moving. And Western Kentucky said Hopkins was dealing with an injury. Now he's out there. Let's see what this UAB offense can do with him running the show. And they'll run it again here on first down, and not much doing there.
Here, as a young quarterback, don't put the ball in harm's way.
Zeno with the handoff, and again, it's McBride. Big play, gets across midfield. He's still on his feet. It's a foot race. You're trying to catch him from behind. Finally brought down inside the 10-yard line. Last one to save the touchdown. 64-yard gain for McBride.
And you see it there. They were loaded up in the box. They had enough defenders to stop the run. Number 24, who's supposed to be in that B gap, thought it was passed. You want to win first down.
So it's first and goal from the 15. Handoff on first down and a run.
And plays and getting better each and every week. One of the most athletic players on this team.
So handoff here on first down. UAB trying to take advantage of the turnover here. DeWayne, ultimate fan. And brought to you by Dr. Pepper. McBride on the carry, takes it across the 20. And they'll give
him to give so many carries, 20, 30 carries tonight. And he's going to
the game has not exited the tent. Certainly hope that he's okay. But shaken up after he ran for a first down, as you see DeWayne McBride. Zeno with the handoff to McBride, able to find some room. He's so patient, waiting for that hole. The back of the New England Patriots. Mac Jones's injury, and you see second quarterback used on the night for UAB. We talked about Hopkins going down as Jacob Zeno with Rudolph. Run here.
You expect for UAB to run the ball with those high numbers.
Blazers 3 of 6 on third down. Oh, able to stay on his feet. McBride able to get the hand down to keep him from going down, and he ends up.
And it's the balance for me. Finding the hole, look right there. Oh, just being able to stop, cut, keep his balance, pick up the first down. He's a special back. He's definitely going to play on Sunday. Really grinded out here in the second half.
157 rushing yards in the game, and 133 of them.
Ball, and that's what they're expecting here in the second half.
Second down and 7. Once again, big hole for McBride. Huh? Burst forward, and it comes loose. It's recovered by the defense. Jaquez Evans, huge turnover for UAB, and Western Kentucky is on the doorstep.
And McBride a little loose with the ball, and Halasay opportunistic, intentionally. Confidence in him. They trust him, and they don't expect him to put the ball on the ground again tonight.
He's hit immediately after.
It really hurts his offense.
McBride 150 yards on the ground in the game tonight, but he does have that fumble. Zeno, the quarterback, the backup, after Dylan Hopkins went out and has not returned after getting shaken up on the second drive.
Get out, letting him make plays, big play to open his drive.
Across the 40-yard line here, once again, McBride.
Practicing how you play, and that's why he has nearly 200 yards rushing tonight.
Run up the middle here on second down. Picks. So we've got second and 10 here. Hand off again, McBride. Bounces off the defender across the 40. Carrying another one with him as he gets to about the 21-yard line, and a penalty flag comes out late. Around trying to get some sort of leverage there to bring him down, but his hand got into his face mask there.
And that's difficult for a defender. It's an aggressive penalty. You're just trying to stay gap savvy and stay where they're supposed to be. He doesn't make it up to the safety, but McBride is trying to make up for that last.